Well, when you have swollen legs, and this is a very common condition I see, you need to eliminate whether it's bilateral, that is occurring in two legs, or one leg. Often when the legs are swollen in symmetrically in two legs, then that is caused by medical conditions such as heart failure, obesity, kidney disease. When the swollen leg is in on one side, it is invariably a mechanical thing, and the commonest cause is varicose veins. Other causes of swollen leg include lymphedema, cyst behind the knee, deep vein thrombosis, thrombophlebitis. On rare occasions, you can get a squashed vein within the pelvis called a May-Turner syndrome, which frequently causes a unilateral heavy swollen leg and sometimes deep vein thrombosis. Unfortunately, it's very difficult to know you have this condition without investigations.